Hello, my name is BoogieBM99, and welcome back! I accidentally messed up my whole thing. Welcome back to A Cry of Fear! I don't know what part I am on, but welcome back. I cannot climb this. Alright. I cannot see a thing either. So far from the last episode, we defeated a boss, and now Chapter 3. The city is never safe. We're not safe, I don't care. Same thing. This music! Woo! Susan! There, so I'm guessing here. What the hell is that? Reminds me of a tree. Alright, backing up. Alright. Bullets. Trust this city. We're going in the subway again. We're in even subway. We're all things from. I guess so. Why was I not surprised you were there? I kind of just turned on. I need all the saves. Alright, here we go. That's blocked off. Very quiet. Too quiet. No, 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 no. I needed me to save. Assholes. I'm ready for you. I am ready. Go, face man. Go, face man. He is immortal. Face man, I got you. Should I just run for it? This guy's fast. Book it. See how that goes. Hello. Book it. That's not scary at all. Back. fair, brickle life. Parkour. What's the point of having a shotgun when I'm not even using it that much? Sand. Sand. That's all. God, that actually kind of scares me. I don't know why, but this bicycle looks really, really weird. I feel like that's a blood texture, too, now I look at it. They were waiting. Okay. That's fine. Jesus. Back off! Okay, you got your heads are explosive. That's fun. So much fun. They're just like, I don't even know those things. Alright. So all the skills. Okay. How do I? Seems like they want me to get up there, so I'm gonna try. Get on the boxes. Get on the pole. Stroll around in the park, shall we? an owl. This is... tiger. Lion. This is a horse. This is a light. This is a seat. That's it. There's a save me thing. Well, I hope you guys enjoy it. Please like. Wait. Hold on, I'm thinking. Hold on, wait. Should I keep going? No, let's just stop here for right now. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you want. I hope you guys enjoyed Cry of Fear. And I'll see you in the next thing, whatever I do.